Hi guys. Patents and competitive dynamics in the Indian pharma industry. Case study solution. This case is about international business. This case discusses the predicaments that pharmaceutical multinational corporations MNCs confront in understanding and analyzing the complexities of patent law in India, and what they are able to learn from essential pharmaceutical intellectual property IP cases being fought in the court of the nation. Thanks for watching this video.